Focusing on South Korea's defense capabilities, Korea's Defense Development Agency has unveiled a prototype of an advanced radar system that's key to the indigenous fighter jet project. Seoul had to develop the system on its own after the U.S. refused to transfer the technology, and there were questions about whether Korea could pull it off. The Korean agency says it's now 75% complete. Connie Kim looks back at the progress and the 25% ahead.
This is a prototype of the active electronically scanned array AESA radar system, key to the Korean fighter experimental jet project. The radar functions as the eyes and brain of a fighter jet. The yellow modules act as antennas in airborne operations, detecting and tracking enemy fighter jets and directing missiles. The AESA radar is one of the four core technologies the U.S. government barred Lockheed Martin from transferring to Korea after Korea contracted with Lockheed to buy 40 F-35As for the KFX project. There was concern the loss of the tech would slow the project down, but the Agency for Defense Development says Seoul is capable of developing the radar on its own.
"We are currently in the last stage of testing this hardware on land. If we proceed with the testing, we can convert it for fighter jet use."
The Agency for Defense Development says technology development for AESA radar has reached 70 to 75% compared to advanced countries. The critical point now is miniaturizing the radar fit for fighter jets. The agency is aiming to have the radar fully developed by 2021. It then plans to conduct more than 100 test flights over the following 3 to 4 years and will integrate it into the KFX project from 2025 to 2028. The agency also said it has completed development of the three other key technologies the U.S. government refused to transfer to Korea: an infrared search and track sensor, an electro-optical targeting pod, and a radio frequency jammer. The ADD says it has integrated the technologies into ships and some aircraft, adding that it won't be hard to apply them to the fighter jets. The KFX project, worth $6.7 billion, aims to develop 120 fighter jets by 2025 to replace its aging fleet of F-4s and F-5s. Connie Kim, Arirang News.